Well, a dozen eye-catching doctors, nurses and dentists are featuring in a new calendar to raise money for charity. The medicos-turned-models are posing in their scrubs and supporting frontline workers.
This 2023 calendar celebrates the amazing body of work performed by our dedicated doctors, dentists and nurses.
These guys are the true heroes of our nation.
The eye-catching annual features a dozen healthcare professionals wearing their favourite scrubs. January's summary model is orthopaedic surgeon Pablo. In November, Dr. James B, a dentist in Airport West, makes a more modest appearance.
They asked to do a shirtless one, but I said I prefer to keep my clothes on, keep it professional.
Vet nurse Samantha also joins the fun, but she probably won't buy Mum a copy for Christmas.
I'll probably definitely purchase one for my boyfriend, not sure about my family.
The calendar creators are Lynn and Van Nguyen, sisters and founders of Scrub Lab. The Melbourne company manufactures Australian-made scrubs that are more on-trend than traditional healthcare uniforms.
As you can see, I'm wearing them now, and what sets them apart is they're not boxy. They're comfortable, they're super soft.
In addition to showcasing their health wear, they wanted to pay tribute to frontline workers.
They deserve to be recognised, be put in the spotlight and be celebrated for what they're doing.
The money raised by the sale of these attractive calendars will also go to a worthy cause, with proceeds donated to Kids Helpline.
Orders can be made via the Scrub Lab website from Monday.
I think my mates are definitely going to have something to say about it. I don't know if I can keep it away from them, but I'm going to try.
Emily Rice, Nine News.